Welcome to Fook VR channel. If you like my video, please click like and subscribe to my channel, or buy me one coffee to motivate me to create more videos. If you prefer to watch in article form, visit my Buy Me Coffee page to read it. An image loading library for Android backed by Kotlin coroutines. The coil is fast. Coil performs several optimizations, including memory and disk caching, downsampling the image in memory, reusing bitmaps, automatically pausing slash canceling requests, and more. Lightweight, Coil adds 2000 methods to your APK for apps that already use OKHTTP and coroutines, comparable to Picasso and significantly less than Glide and Fresco. Easy to use, Coil's API leverages Kotlin's language features for simplicity and minimal boilerplate. Modern, Coil is Kotlin first and uses modern libraries including coroutines, OKHTTP, Okio, and Android's lifecycles. The COIL is an acronym for Coroutine Image Loader. The COIL requires software that runs Android's, has at least SDK 14+, and uses Java 8 bytecode. Set up COIL in Android. To use the COIL library in your Android application, add the following line to the build gradle file. Then download some images and display them in image view. Basic usage. COIL provides an extension function load for image view. COIL supports loading 7 types of data: string, HTTP URL, URI, file, drawable resint, drawable, and bitmap. And of course, I will model string map to a URI for you. The result is quite beautiful. Custom requests. The COIL is a bit different from Picasso and Glide's custom. COIL automatically detects the scale type. The rest of the image placeholder is the same as other libraries. It doesn't take much time to create an animation load. It's great, isn't it? COIL strength is not only that. COIL supports 4 types of transformations: blur, circle crop, grayscale, and rounded corners. Transformations allow you to modify the pixel data of an image before the drawable is returned from the request. Blur was a that applied a Gaussian blur to an image. We can customize your opacity by passing the following parameter. Radius, the radius of the blur. Sampling, the sampling multiplier is used to scale the image. Values 1 will downscale the image. Values between 0 and 1 will upscale the image. Circle crop, a transformation that crops an image using a centered circle as the mask. Grayscale, a transformation that converts an image to shades of gray. Rounded corners, a transformation that crops the image to fit the target's dimensions and rounds the image's corners. we can round each edge with different proportions by adding numbers sequentially, top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. Mutable transformations. These four types can be used individually and can also be combined. The result isn't pretty, but at least we understand. We can put it together. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to get the latest videos, and don't forget to visit my page if you like the article type.